Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of Just Hanging Out, you know, and just talking. So I want to encourage you guys that, you know what, God is moving in incredible ways and God is doing such great things. So many things going on in the news, so many things we could talk about. But I want to just give you just a word of advice, you know, just a word of encouragement. You know, filter the news that you're hearing, filter what you're watching, filter what you're seeing, filter it through the Word of God, filter it through the written Word. Filter it through the spoken word. What's God saying to you? When you're reading, what is he speaking to you? When you're listening to him, what is he saying for you to do? And just know that's what's really important in this time and season. So much of what God does in the church and through his people is going to be based on what we're hearing from him, what he's telling us to do, when he's telling us to do it, how is he telling us to do it. So it's really important to hear his voice and to know what he's saying to do. And remember, you know, read the word of the Lord, the promises that are in there, what God already says about us, what he says we're going to do, what he says he's going to do, who he says we are. You know, these are just great keys to filter news through. If you're into the news and you're watching it, I mean, it's hard not to. It's everywhere. But let it come through a piece and a process of the word of God in your life. And in this time and season, man, get to know what is God saying for you to do. Just do that. Don't worry about what other people are saying or what other people are trying to push on you or what you're feeling pressured by. What is God telling you to do? And how do you do that? Well, you just spend intimate time with the Lord and listen. You know, do less talking than we do listening when we're in his presence. And let him begin to speak to you because he's got things for you to do in this time. And focus on that and begin to move in that direction. And as you do, you're going to find that there's peace, there's joy, there's an absolute balance of what's going on in your life as God's leading you into what he's doing and saying. And listen, news may give you ways to pray, may give you things that to think about and process, but do it through the filtered word of the Lord. So do that. Let that be the lens by which you see and by which you move. Hey, be blessed. I want to pray for you that you're going to hear God more clearly than you ever have. So Lord, I thank you for everybody watching this message. God, that everybody watching now, Lord, cause them to hear more clearly than they ever have in their life. Speak to them, Lord. Come upon them with peace and rest and let us know, God, that your voice and what you're saying is the most important thing for us. And I thank you for it in Jesus' name. Amen. Listen, continue to hear God and have a lot of joy and peace.